Hi, I'm Adins Michael Adelani of PSSG Sigma Magono, the Network Security Administrator. Just a quick word to familiarize ourselves with this sensitivity in the PSSG Sigma Magono. The first thing you see is what I'm seeing on my screen. So if you look up here, it shows you are not logging yet. Don't worry, you're soon logging. And then you just scroll down, you'll see all different types of examinations that are in there in the portal. You have the one for executive officer, you have for physiotherapist, a technical officer, you have for computer engineers, and so on. And each of all the exam takers will have to log in into one of these portals. So you write the exam. For instance, I have been registered for this sample examination. If I scroll up to see properly, I can either click on this icon or I click on this red for me to be able to log in. So let me click on the icon, the image. So I'm clicking on the image. Is now going to request for your login details, that is your username and your password. For instance, my username is Zins, and I've also typed in my password. Here, you can see the password, you can see the username. Once you are done, you click login. And watch what will happen. What will happen up there? It should display your name accordingly. If it doesn't display your name accordingly, please notify us. For example, I am Michael Adelani, as I've said earlier. So let me scroll down and look at the exam proper. You can see the sample examination. If I'm a technical officer, it's going to show technical officer examination. If I'm a tourism officer, it's going to show tourism examination, and so on and so forth. Anyway, make sure you read through all these simple instructions. Then you only have 1 hour for this exam. So you see, I only have 1 attempt. I'll click on attempt course now. I'm clicking on this. There's also an instruction that will come up, that is to still remind you your minutes that you have for the exam. Click on start attempt, and from there you'll see the exam proper. Now this is the exam proper. This is how a sample, this is how it's going to look like. We'll see for question one. This is the question and these are the options. I have option A, B, C and D. So I'm going to choose any of the options. And if you look at here, you have the quiz navigator and you have something like this box, another box. If it is 100 questions, it's going to show this type of boxes down to 100, and it's going to write in each of the boxes 1, 2, 3 and so on and so forth. You can see it's showing my time left. I still have 59 minutes left and I have 2 questions on this particular page. So let's say I choose this. Can see I choose this, then I scroll down, I choose this. Now once I'm done for everything, I'll now need to click on finish attempt. But before I click on finish attempt, if you look up here, you can see the 2 have been done. Just 2 exams, just 2 questions. So here I'll click on finish attempt. A box is coming up to actually ask me, am I submitting? Am I sure I want to submit? Am I truly sure? If you look at the statement, it's giving me summary of all my attempts. Giving me summary of all my attempts. 1, 2, to return to the attempt or to submit all. I click on submit all and finish. Another box, I click on again, submit all and finish. So once you are done with that, you would all